trying to start a fire. Yeah. Who in here trying to start a fire? Who in here trying to start?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Morgan.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
Excited when the superstar is in the ring, a competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary. A super kick, trifecta.
Oh, costly error there. Ooh. Ow,
jeez.
Striking combination.
Lethal.
And another. What a snapmare. And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse.
She's beginning to flag a little. Chokeslam backbreaker.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Sliding German.
This could be big, going up high.
From the top, double stomp.
Cover, two, sends off the three count.
She's still as determined as ever.
Double stomp.
jeez!
A flurry of brutality. And a kick. Both wrists captured. That was nasty. For the win! Two! And still in this.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there. Knee strike!
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Got the leg.
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Uses the edge of the knee. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Knees to the chest. Placed in the corner. They are ready for battle. And their opponents. You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. And the bell is rung, getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Oh, look at this, raining right hands. No escape from these punches.
Drop kick.
Will this be enough?
Dying two count there.
She shows that she's far from finished.
For the simple kick out.
Heartbreaker! Stomping down! Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Stunning display of power!
Partner tags in.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Tag made. Tag made.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Big takedown right there. Makes the cover. Surprisingly quick kick out.
She's really letting her opponent know how much fight she has.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Just one step ahead.
Quick exchange of counters there. She got launched.
One. Two.
Under the ropes down. And now she's looking to go top rope. Lift off. Able to tag her partner.
If this works, it could change the course of the match. Up high.
Kashi misses the mark. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Flinged across the way.
And she goes for the pin. And the referee stops the count before two.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Oh, look at the hammer lock.
And there's more. Down on the arm. Beautiful.
The tag.
Scoop
and down. She gets the tag.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset.
Into a powerbomb.
And misses on the springboard.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Launch it. Star Frogsplash. Things not going how she'd like.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
She avoids the contact.
German suplex. Is it enough? She gets a quick kick out there.
Wow.
Hooked up. Oh my God, a small package driver. Was ready for that. She anticipated that one.
Big right hand. She's just appearing powerless to each attack. And she's getting back with a roadblock every time.
Ooh, right to the leg.
Two. Three.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
She's back in under the ropes.
Huge toss.
Fatigue must be getting to her.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now. Ooh, bullseye.
Tagging her partner in.
Got the arm.
The save.
Going up high with the punch.
Oh, European uppercut. And finds a counter.
Oh, well measured strike.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
And it's victory here tonight.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Perfect pair.
really putting the sports and sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.
Considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight. He'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise. And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Placing them into the corner. That's gonna sting. What a forearm. Gets him with the counter. From the top. Nobody home. Oh, geez, straight to the cranium. Off into the pin. And he gets the shoulder up before two.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Check, check.
And he's just flaunting his skills now.
He's being consistent and businesslike.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
He step-stepping things up a little bit. The superstar starting to build.
And gets met with a huge roadblock right there. Able to counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He's turning the tables. Able to reverse that one.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless. He's just getting thrown around out here.
Things are really going his way now.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Nowhere to go. Rapid fire kicks.
Kicks.
He takes control.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Sent on the ball.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
Are you kidding me?
Heels a bit now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Scoop slam. Wait, nope. Wow. Outrageous strength on display.
And a bad landing.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Kick.
Right to the arm.
He's trying again.
Nice. That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Two. Oh, kicks out. Kicks out.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Sights set on the top rope.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four. Good timing with that reversal.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Evades the attack.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
A counter answered by another counter. Down across the neck.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
A defiant kick out after one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
In action.
Consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes. Now.
is a match with major stakes.
Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 204 pounds,
a matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Oh, my. Sent flying. What a punch. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Doom for him.
Yeah. Forearm smash. And now the pressure's mounting on him.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Full head of speed.
The old running haymaker.
Gosh.
This superstar mowing their opponent. Look at this, from corner to corner.
And again. What's he putting together?
Elevated.
Referee in position. Two. He breaks the count with a kick out.
At this point in the match, I'm surprised the ref hit two.
Oh, just turn that around.
Targeting the stomach.
Punch! And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
One.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Oh, goodness!
Jam your leg in a bad way. Right to the kidneys from behind. Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Three.
He's got the answer for that one. Good kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Big boot.
Incredible. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, God. Great counter.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
He's got him scouted. Oh, my God. What a kick.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominus. Power slam.
He's positioning himself. Closing in.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam!
He's got his
guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
And his opponent from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 274 pounds, the worldwide champion, Guy Yu.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait. Champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials backstage wouldn't allow it. That is how competitive he is.
Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
Oh, and a big uppercut.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Superstar could go all day.
Quick thinking pays off.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
What a punch.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
In the corner, chops and punches.
This superstar could go all day.
Yeah.
nicely done.
Headed to the top rope.
There's still fight left in him.
He doesn't want to go out like this.
He breaks it.
Shifts it back onto him.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
It's clothesline.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
That was an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest of his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.